Lucinda, it's the second mixed relay after the European Championship in Netherlands again, take the gold. How special is that?
Yeah, really special. I was not in a squad for Europeans, for me everything was really new, but it's nice to work with some girls and boys who knew a little bit how it worked, and it's super nice to win this race.
Special exercise. You think it has a real future?
Yeah, I think it really has a future. I think it's really good for cycling to combine the women's and the boys. And I hope that the other countries see how cool it is now.
You have won 2 years ago, I think, the TTT with Sunweb, and now you won this mixed relay. What exercise is the best, I think?
That's a really hard question. Every victory is different and has a different story, has a different feeling. And I cannot really put one above the other. No, it's really different for me.
How did you manage the effort in itself?
Sorry?
How did you manage the effort in itself with your teammate?
We talked yesterday how to balance the race and good communication, and I think we did it very well. So
thank you very much. Give us that.